Oh, stupid school. I'm so sick of it. Now I have to go to class. Dude, recess was fun, though. Well, recess is always fun. Duh. Well, dude, listen. We gotta go to class, dude. We gotta get edumacation, whatever.
What's an edumacation?
Number two, how do you not know what that is?
I don't know. I've just been reading these books, but I don't understand what they mean.
That's because you're a robot, number two.
Oh my gosh, guys, I at least like going to class. I mean, it's a lot of fun. We get to read about history and do science experiments. I happen to agree with Gil. I find the science very, very interesting.
Oh my goodness, now I'm surrounded by a bunch of losers.
Dude, you still got me, bro.
And me, I am definitely not a loser.
Well, yeah, you're not loser number two. Come on, buddy. Alright, guys, let's go to stupid class.
Ugh, this is so annoying.
Oh, wait, guys, before we go to class, real quick. Hey, guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Bowser Jr. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Super School. And today, guys, we actually have to go to class. And I'm just so grumpy we have to go to class. But also, guys, where's Toadette?
Well, Toadette didn't come to school today. She got a little sick.
Oh, well, I'm glad she didn't come to school today. Wait a minute. Is this a class where I have to sit next to you?
Yes, it is.
And she's not even in front of me?
No, she's not.
Dang it, I don't even have the hot girl in the class. I have to sit next to stupid Four Eyes. Anyway, guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe because we post new episodes every single day, guys. And also, if you could, go down below and go subscribe or go follow my Instagram and Twitter accounts and check out the merchandise link in the description. Are you ready, number two?
I'm all ready, Junior.
Okay, perfect. Let's go to class. Dude, hurry up. Class is starting, bro. You won't be late. All right, let's get down here. All right.
Attention, classmates. Is everyone ready to begin class?
Yeah, Professor Wisely, I think we're all here. Oh, except for Toadette. She's sick with something. Stupid. I could be looking at her beautiful face right now. Oh, my goodness.
Junior, you're talking your thoughts aloud again.
Sorry, Professor Wisely.
Alright, class. Anyway, today we're going to be learning about microorganisms.
Oh, that sounds boring. Wait, what does micro mean?
It means small, Junior. Like small organisms.
Oh, girl, I can't even see you. There's things in the way. But that is very good, girl. That does mean small.
Stupid girl.
Wait, why did you say stupid girl to yourself?
Ew, because, I don't know. I'm just so used to you saying it.
Well, I was going to say it.
Junior, be more polite.
I'm sorry. Dang it, I'm getting in trouble already.
Psst, Junior! Junior, bro!
What is it, Tyler?
Dude, this is boring, bro.
Yeah, I know, it's really boring.
Excuse me? No talking in my classroom.
We weren't talking. It was Four Eyes.
It was definitely not me.
Mm-hmm, it was Four Eyes.
Junior, I heard your voice.
Hey, teacher, let me get your attention, teacher.
Whoa. Listen, number two, put that down. We don't do that in this class.
Oh, sorry, I just wanted to get your attention, teacher.
Well, what is it, number two?
I would like to say something.
Last number two?
Well, in order to not be a loser, I have to say this. I hate school.
Well, you can't say that, number two.
Why? Junior said if I like school, I'm a loser.
Well, Junior, is this true? Did you tell him this?
He did say this, teacher. He did say it. Number one.
Dude, no, he didn't, Junior. Oh, thanks for the backup joke stuff.
Yeah, dude, no problem, bro.
I can still hear you. I didn't say anything like that.
Yes, you did, Junior. It's right here in my memory chip. Let me bring it up.
No, number two, you don't have to.
No, I'll play it now.
If you like school, you're a loser.
Well, that's not me talking.
If you like school, you're a loser. Shut it off. If you like school, you're a loser. Shut it off, number two.
No, sorry.
Well, you're being a loser right now, number two.
That's it.
Enough. Everyone back to their seats. Junior, this is your first warning.
Well, warning? What did I do?
Well, you've been very disruptive in class. Oh, dang it. Okay, fine. I'll go back to my seat.
All right, class, let's continue on with the lecture. Anyway, does anyone have any questions?
Teacher, I have a couple questions.
Let's go, what is it?
Well, I was just wondering about the mitochondria and what does it do during photosynthesis?
That's a very good question, girl. Oh my gosh, this is so boring.
Dude, watch this, I'm gonna pass you a ball, bro.
Okay, let's see. Wait, is that a snowball?
Yeah, dude, watch this. Oh, ow, you hit me in the face with a snowball, you idiot.
Excuse me, do we have a problem over here? No, teacher, we were just discussing why elephants poop is so big. That's science, right?
Junior, You are just being so bad in class today. You're gonna... I'm one step from sending you to the principal's office. The principal's office? I didn't even do anything.
Hey, teacher. Hey, teacher. I have a question.
Yes, what is it? Okay, they're talking. Okay, dude, you gotta help me out. You gotta stop getting me in trouble. Dude, I ain't getting you in trouble, bro. It's your own fault. All right, I'm gonna go back to my seat and be a good student, okay? I don't wanna go to the principal's office. Okay, dude, go back to your seat, be a good student. All right.
Okay, I understand now.
Okay, go back to your seat now, number two.
Okay, thank you.
All right, everyone, please take out your homework assignments. Well, homework assignments? I didn't do any homework.
Oh, that's a shame, Junior. You didn't do any of your homework assignments?
No, I didn't do any of them. Dude, I didn't do my homework either. Bro, here, copy mine real quick. Oh, okay, you got it down? All right, let me copy it. Okay, hurry up before the teacher notices. Oh, my goodness.
Junior?
Yes, teacher?
What was that?
Nothing. I was just writing my name on my paper.
Okay, then let me see your paper.
Here you go.
Oh, okay, let's just examine this.
Junior, give me that piece of paper. I don't think I really have to give it to you. It's fine. All right, fine, here you go. Just take it.
Oh, okay, let's just see. Wait a minute, why did this say girl on it?
Wait, Junior, you took my homework? Are you serious?
Sorry, girl, that's... Oh, Junior, I've had enough of you. You're going down to Principal Wario's office.
No, dude, don't send my best friend to the Principal Wario's office.
No, don't do that.
No, please, Professor Wise, I'll be a good boy, I promise, please.
No, Junior, I'm sorry. The line has been drawn. Down to Professor Wario's office with you.
Oh, no.
Good luck, dude. Good luck, bro.
Oh, no, guys. I'm so nervous.
Should I come with you?
No. Stay in here. I don't want you to get in trouble, too.
Okay.
Oh, guys, I have to go down to Principal Wario's office, and Secretary Waluigi will greet me there. Oh, no, this is not good, guys. What am I going to do? Wait, let me go to my locker real quick before I go down there. Oh, my goodness, guys. What should I do? Okay. I'm so nervous. I could throw up in my locker right now. Okay, I have all my stuff. Okay, let's go. Okay,
I can't believe it. I have to go.
I hope they don't call my dad. If they call my dad, oh, I'm done for. Anyway, okay, look around. Okay, that's fine. Okay, well, it looks like we're good. What? Oh, no.
And look who it is, the little troublemaker himself.
Listen, Principal Walbridge, I didn't mean it.
I've been waiting for you to get in trouble.
Well, you know I'm not scared of you.
Hey, hitting a teacher, that's another.
Oh, shoot, I'm just keep getting in trouble today. Oh, what's going to be the punishment?
That's not for me to decide. That's for Principal Wario. Please have a seat, and he'll be with you soon.
Oh, no. Are they going to call my dad?
Oh, would you not like if we called your dad?
No, please don't.
All right, I'll get him on the phone.
Oh, dang it. Okay,
Junior, please follow me to my office.
Oh, hi, Principal Wario. Lovely day we're having. You look great today in your overalls.
Hey, well, flattery won't get you out of this one, Junior.
Oh, dang it.
Follow me into my office. We need to have a discussion.
Okay. Where do I go?
All right, have a seat, Junior.
All right.
So, I heard you were a little disrespectful in class today.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I heard you were cheating.
No, I wasn't cheating. I wasn't doing anything.
So you're denying all of this?
Okay, fine, I did it, but please don't get me in trouble with my dad.
Ah, speaking of your dad, he's already on the way here.
No, please, no.
Ha ha ha. Oh, Bowser.
Oh, no. Please. Wario. Oh, no. Guys, what am I going to do? My dad's coming. Oh, my goodness. What am I going to do? Okay. Just be a good boy. All right.
Right this way, Bowser. Oh, yes, Wario. First off, it's good to see you running this pathetic school. You were never a good bad guy anyway. Ow. Well, that hurts, Mr. Bowser. But unfortunately, that's not what we're here to talk about today. We're here to talk about your son. Ah, yes. What did the boy... Junior, what did you do?
Dad, I might have done some things.
Oh, Junior? I cannot believe this. What did he do, Wario? Well, your son, you see, was very disrespectful in class today to his teacher, and also was copying homework because he didn't do it the night before. Junior, what did I say about doing your homework?
You said do it first.
And did you?
Well, clearly not, or I wouldn't be here right now, Dad.
That's a good point, son. That's a good point. Anyway, so what's the damage? What is he going to do?
Ah, we're going to let him off with a warning, but we figured we would let you handle the punishment this time.
Oh, I'll handle the punishment, all right. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, suit!
All right, I'll see you tomorrow. You're being sent home early.
Oh, no.
We'll let your dad handle this. I know how ruthless he could be.
Yes, Wario, I'll do the best, all right? We'll see you tomorrow, and my boy will come back in tip-top shape.
Ah, ha, ha. Yes, of course.
Oh, no.
Come on, Junior. To the car.
Bye-bye, loser.
Wait, that's what I got in trouble for.
Ah, see you later, Waluigi. Oh, pathetic man. Anyway, just...
Dad?
I don't want to hear a word until we're out of this school.
Oh, dang, I'm sorry, Dad.
All right, come on to the car. We don't even have a car. I don't know why I'm saying that. We have to walk home.
That's so far.
Well, too bad. You should have thought about that.
Oh, dang it. So, what's the damage?
Wait till we be on the school property, then I'll talk to you.
All right, fine. I'm in such big trouble, guys. I can't believe it. I'm in such big trouble.
Junior?
Dad?
I'm so proud of you, son.
Wait, what?
Oh, son. Oh, my goodness. The things you did in class today? So evil. I mean, you should be doing your homework through the cheating. But the other things? Oh, yes. You were... I heard you were making fun of students and everything like that. That's perfect, son.
But, Dad... Dad, that's not cool. Bullying is not cool. I didn't mean to bully anyone. I was just fed up with the teacher.
Well, yes, bullying's not fun, son, but you were being evil, truly evil. I'm so proud of you, son.
But why do you act like that?
Well, I have to act like a responsible parent, but of course I'm proud of you, son. My son being evil. Oh, this is the first step. This is why I sent you to school.
Okay, so I'm not in trouble?
In trouble? No, son, we're going to get ice cream.
Ice cream? I love ice cream. All right, guys. So if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe, and we'll see you guys inside the next episode.
Oh, son, I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Dad. Guys, we'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!
Yes, it's Tripolar, and yes, it's freezing outside, but guys, it is time for the January merch tournament. That's right, guys, we're doing Capture the Flag, Fire vs. Ice. You guys know I'm the Team Ice Captain, so I'm rocking that Team Ice shirt, baby. This is available now on the merch store. Go check it out, whether you support Team Fire or Team Ice. Make sure you get the merch for it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Link is in the description if you really want to show your support. By the way, whoever gets the merch of the winning team this season will receive a giveaway, so make sure that you guys get your merch. Support Team Fire, support Team Ice, and may the best team win. We're coming for you, Team Fire. Let's go, Team Ice, baby.